Good morning. Plenty of sunshine will return to South Florida today as temperatures rise below average for this time of year into the low 70s. 72 degrees for the high. A light breeze out there out of the north northeast between 5 to 10 miles an hour. If you do plan to head out on the water, we're finally seeing conditions improve. Expect 2 to 3 foot seas, smooth on the inland waterways, and a north wind 5 to 10 knots. Here's South Florida's most accurate forecast. Plenty of sunshine for the next 7 days as temperatures creep back up to around average for this time of year into the upper 70s.